This is UltraAlgo. Today is November the 17th of 2021. We will be looking at stock tickers JWEL on a 1 minute time frame, EYPT on a 1 minute time frame, SPI on a 5 minute time frame, TCDA on a 5 minute time frame, and PROG on a 15 minute time frame. Our algorithmic trading strategy allows customers to identify both retail and institutional trading patterns in real time, and we also offer automated trading. Here's stock ticker JWEL for JWEL Global on a 1 minute chart for the past 4 months. Notice today's price movements in relation to the buy signal from UltraAlgo. The price is currently moving towards an important resistance line, which is the white and the green line at the top, and we are still waiting for the next short signal as it looks overbought. We can also notice how the price went from $9 since our last buy signal, right all the way up to $11.25. Here's stock ticker EYPT for EyePoint Pharmaceuticals, incorporated on a 3 minute chart for the past 2 months. Notice today's price movements in relation to the buy signal from UltraAlgo. Since this stock ticker is very likely to follow a bearish pattern, we are still waiting for the next short signal. We can also notice how the price went from $14.50 since our last buy signal, and all the way up to $17.96 right now. Here's the ticker SPI for SPI Energy Corporation on a 5 minute chart for the past 2 months. Notice today's price movements in relation to the ultra bull signal from UltraAlgo. The price actually reached an important resistance line, which is the white and the green line at the top. And since it looks very overbought, we are still waiting for the next short signal. We can also notice how the price went from $6.20 since the last ultra bull signal all the way up to $7.80 since it reached the important resistance line, and right now it's on $7.22. Here's stock ticker TCDA for TriCDA Incorporated on a 5 minute chart for the past 4 months. Notice today's price movements in relation to the ultra bull signal from UltraAlgo. The price is currently moving towards an important resistance line, which is the white and the green line at the top, and we are still waiting for the next short signal as it looks overbought. We can also notice how the price went from $5.50 since our last ultra bull signal, right all the way up to $7.65 right now. Here's stock ticker PROG for Progenity Incorporated on a 15-minute chart for the past month. Notice today's price movements in relation to the ultra bull signal from UltraAlgo. The price actually crosses an important resistance line, which is the white and the green line at the top. And since it looks very overbought, we can also say that we were still waiting for the next short signal. We can also notice how the price went from $3.40 since the last ultra bull signal, right all the way up to $5.75 right now. Thank you for watching the technical video. If you're interested in improving your overall trading strategy, we recommend you start a 7-day free trial with UltraAlgo. This tool is designed to help traders easily identify buy and short opportunities across security listings on all major exchanges, such as New York Stock Exchange, NASDAQ, and OTC. Now, it's also available for Forex and crypto trading. Start a 7-day free trial at UltraAlgo.com.